Hi, how are you? My name is Dr. Vadim Lapel, and I'm a medical director of a Pain and Addiction Medicine Associates of Southern California. Welcome to my office. We see all kinds of patients in my practice, patients complaining of pain, generalized pain, cancer pain, pain from work injuries or motor vehicle accidents. We also see a lot of patients who are taking pain medications and want to get off of their pain medications. Patients who are addicted to medicines, we do outpatient detox. So we see patients with painful disorders, and we try to tailor the treatment for each patient for them to not only live with less pain, but also to know and to know how to use the tools that are available to make them more functional. I mean, really, the worst possible thing for us is not to function the way we used to function. And I get this all the time. I just had a lady who was 94 years old. She came in and she was very upset because she was always a very active lady, and now she wasn't as active. She was experiencing more pain. And we really had to sit down and talk to her, present realistic expectations in the most comfortable and nicest way possible, and to help her with the obstacles that she's presented. Another patient that I've had was a patient with a severe crush injury. A gentleman was a truck driver, and he was getting ready to get his leg amputated below the knee. He just could not touch his leg. He could not wear a shoe. He could not wear a pant. He had pants that were cut below the knee, so the skin would not be touched or irritated by material. We evaluated him, assessed him, presented different kind of treatments. Eventually, he had a spinal cord stimulator implanted for his neuropathic pain that saved his leg. He was functional. He never returned back to truck driving, but he was able to take care of his daily life and daily activities, and was able to enjoy his family and grandkids. He was very thankful.